extremely wrestling fan. I am Larry Rivera, the host of the program. And I want to say to all the fans of Latin America, buenas noches y como están mi amigo. This guy right here, his name is Chris Cross.
Listen, actually, Larry, if you recall, Rob Black still runs the live shows, but Lazy is in charge of TV, and he says that I'm back in charge.
Lazy saying this?
Yeah.
Lazy is telling you this, man?
Yeah, he told me.
Where is, do you see Lazy around here? You see him around here, man?
Well, Lazy, he was over.
Hey, let me get it straight, man.
He is.
I am the host. And we have a beautiful show for you tonight, Chico. We are going to see Homeless Jimmy take on the monster, El Monstruo Este Tool. We're also going to see the Maniaco, Bloodthirsty, Abdullah the Butcher, take on Axel Rotten. Also, the debut of Tracy Smother and the Luchadores, Halloween and Damien 666, as they take on El Salsero and Mosco de la Merced. Let's go to the footage.
You're not going to let me talk at all, are you? I can't even get a word in edgewise.
That's right. That's right.
Welcome to XPW TV, another edition, our opening matchup here, as we see Halloween and Damien, the tag team from south of the border, set to face Mosca de la Merced and El Salsero.
This is the time I like, Chris Cross. It's time for the lucha libre, the time for the best wrestling in the entire world. As you see, two of the top guys in the lucha, Halloween and Damien 666.
Well, now, you got to remember, Larry Rivera, last month, these two guys right here, Halloween and Damien 666, went head-to-head with one another, and coincidentally enough, their opponents went head-to-head. Mosca de la Merced went against El Salsero. Now they're all going to lock it up on guys they haven't even faced yet here in XPW, here in this tag team encounter.
That shows you the versatility of lucha libre. These guys have no egos. They are willing to fight anybody, lucha anybody, as we see the great Salsero, Rappi, El Salsero, coming down to the ring. This guy has really got it together. He can dance, he can move. Look at shaking that butt, The girls love this. The women go crazy over this guy.
I think I see a couple guys in the audience staring as well.
Well, you may get a couple of that, but look, the women are going crazy.
Who the hell dresses like that?
Hey, what do you expect for a guy who's dancing salsa, man? He's gotta wear the clothes. Hey, Damien 666 taking the cane to the head of Salsero. You heard of the Singapore cane? That is the Guadalajara cane that Damien 666 has. He just knocked out Salsero. Boy, he's pissed off now. Salsero is mad.
He sure is. He just got hit by that guacamole cane. And look at this now. Halloween and Damien 666 getting ready for battle here. Now we gotta hear from this moron. There they are, Damien 666 and Halloween. Man, stupid idiot Guido. Look at this.
Man. Look at this. Ballet. They are dancing.
Listen to the fan. El Salsero and Mosca de la Merced now getting ready for tag team action here in XPW. Once again, what a privilege it is to have these guys here wrestle for XPW.
Okay, we got Mosca de la Merced and Damien starting the match off. Mosca is very incredibly agile. He flies around like an airplane.
Look at the height on that arm drag now. Mosca de la Merced.
Look at the wingspan. The wingspan of Mosca as he spread the arm.
Mosca de la Merced now locking up with Damien 666 up and over now. Oh, did you see that from behind there, Larry? Halloween.
Right to the back of the head. Looked like he hit him with a blackjack.
I mean, am I saying it right? Mosca de la, what is a Mosca and an El Salsero? It's like the chip you dip it into?
Chico, let me give you a little bit of education. Salsero is derived from the Cuban music they call salsa, stuff like the pachanga, cha-cha-cha, wawanko. That is salsa. That's him. He danced. That's his music. Mosca is a fly. Mosca de la Merced, like a little fly buzzing around, flying around.
Oh, okay,
man.
Okay, forget
that's
I
what
asked.
He does.
Forget I asked. Look at this now. Halloween and Damien, double team action now. on Mosca de la Merced. Look at this, El Cesaro with referee Pee Wee Moore in the corner. I don't think El Cesaro knew what was going on even.
It should remind the fans about the Lucha Libre tag team rules. The partners do not have to tag out to come in.
And look at this now, Mosca de la Merced, look at that, taunting Halloween. And look at this now, double team action on to Damian, laid flat out there in the corner under the turnbuckles.
This not having to tag in your partner to come in gives the team important strategic advantage during the match.
Look at this now, Irish whip reversal now. El Cesaro, look at that flip over. Damian, Halloween from behind. Sunset flip. Damian goes down, and look at this, El Cesaro.
Wow, beautiful snap there.
El Cesaro now with the offense now. And look at this now, leg scissors. Halloween goes down.
Flying leg scissor, man.
Flying leg scissors, you're exactly right, Larry Rivera. And look at this now. Halloween and Damian outside on the concrete. Oh, no, look at this. Up and over.
Giant plancha, brother. With a little help. Giant plancha de pescado, chico. He got a little help from the mosca there.
And look at this now. Mosca de la Merced. I don't know if he's going to go for a moonsault. A springboard moonsault looks like coming up from the second rope. Oh, look at that. Into the sea of fans here at the sports arena.
Into the crowd. Already got railed. Landing in front of a guy that looks like the brother of Supreme right there.
And listen to these fans chanting XPW. They love it. Not only do we show them the hardcore wrestling, but look at this lucha action. Authentic lucha action straight out of Tijuana. And look at this. Oh, look at that swinging heel kick now. Into the, almost looked like it went into his neck there, Rivera.
Looks like Damian is still on the floor. He looked pretty out of it, man. Pretty groggy. He was on the floor. We must remind the fans that at one point, Halloween, look at that.
Whoa.
Wow.
Halloween just drived El Cesaro down. Looks like he's going to the top rope now, it looks like. He's going up. Oh, no, he missed. That was way off. Look at this, though. Merced going to the top, and he misses.
That's what I was saying earlier.
And then look at this, a moonsault missed by Damian.
This is a big, big cluster party here, man. I was saying before, Halloween used to wear a very creative, very beautiful mask. Looking like a pumpkin, man.
Well, look at this. He's got the face paint. Double back body drop now onto Damian. 666 laid out in the center of the ring. Flipping him over. El Cesaro and Mosca de la Merced double team now. Look at this, though. Damian fighting back.
Wow. Look at that. Springboard off the top rope.
Damian ducks the double closer now. Halloween from the top. Double missile drop kick. Both men go down.
These guys are showing the beautiful agility that is needed more and more here in XPW, which reminds me to say, all the luchadores that are watching this, I said it before, I say it again, jump in the trunk, swim in the river, climb under the fence, get here any way you can. Los Angeles is the city of dreams. A beautiful, you will find your dreams here. Make all the money working for XPW.
Do you understand, man? You're promoting illegal immigration. I'm telling you, man.
Who cares? You don't even
have a green card.
Who cares, Mike? Chico.
It's only a two count, Rivera. You gotta ease up on that, Rivera. I know this is great to see these lucha guys here. Look at this now. El Cesaro to the concrete floor. Damian Mosca de la Merced, look to lock up here. Kick now to the midsection. Halloween coming into the ring now, looks like.
You see that? They didn't tag. There was no tag. No need for that.
Oh, look at that shoulder right into that steel ring post. Mosca de la Merced moving out of the way quick. And now he doesn't know what to do. It looks like Halloween on the outside through the second rope onto Halloween right in the aisleway there, Rivera.
Referee Patrick Hernandez getting in the way of the mosca. And you know what happens.
Look at this.
Hey, look at who it is, man. It's Rey Mysterio.
That's Rey Mysterio.
Senior, brother. Look at this, the secret weapon.
Mosca de la Merced now on the top rope. It looks like Damian's going for the patented. Is this it? This is the Martinette coming up. Drives him down. And look at this, the big splash from Halloween off the top. Dogpile now. Look at this, Rey Mysterio even.
Look at that, man, right in the ring. The Tijuana Mafia is Rey Mysterio Sr., the man who trained Rey Mysterio Jr. and Psicosis, and the man who later went on to take the mask off of Psicosis in Tijuana in the Auditorio Municipal. This is the toughest guys in Tijuana. Mexico's most wanted.
What a contest that was. What fast-paced lucha action we got here now in Act PW. And look at Rey Mysterio Sr.
I'm the Rey Mysterio Jr. I'm the best one.
¿Qué demás me avisan?
All right, ladies and gentlemen, still to come on XPW TV, we're going to see Tool take on Homeless Jimmy from Ventura, California, and also from Ventura, California in our main event. Abdullah the Butcher goes one-on-one with Axel Rotten, but coming up next, we're going to see the debut of the Shooter, Tony Jones. Stay with us. Now you can get your official XPW merchandise, t-shirts of your favorite wrestlers like Supreme, the Westsiders, White Trash Johnny Webb, and Homeless Jimmy. Get photos, our video of Hardcore Conception, and the lovely Christy Miss. Programs, hats, and more. Official XPW merchandise is available at all XPW live events or by logging on to our website at xpwrestling.com. Get your official XPW merchandise today. Visit XPW's official website at www.xpwrestling.com or call the XPW hotline at 818-779-6475. Do you think you have what it takes to become a pro wrestler? Then check out The Asylum, the official pro wrestling training school of XPW. For more information, call 818-779-6479 or log on to www.xpwrestling.com.
Now, before you start off on this next segment, Rivera, I gotta say something. I'm gonna say something whether you like it or not, all right? Rob Black, he may be able to bully me around, call the shots, but I gotta give credit to the newest grappler here in XPW. I'm talking about Tony Jones. Here's a guy with a tremendous amateur wrestling background. And now he comes to XPW, Rob Black puts him to the test immediately.
Wait a minute, man. Wait a minute, Chico. This Tony Jones character walks into the ring while the boss, the Robert Black, is still in the time in the ring. I cannot believe it. He is a rookie, a new timer in the XPW, and he's coming out on the boss time. What's wrong with that, man?
Well, they started his music. You heard it playing when he was walking down to the ring. You can hear it in the arena.
That is not showing respect to the boss. Not showing respect, man. Let's take a look at this no respect. This falta de respeto. Tony Jones, let's go to the footage.
Welcome back, wrestling fan. Bienvenido, amigo de la lucha libre. Here we see the one and only, the Shooter, Tony Jones, one of the biggest stars currently in the Northern California wrestling scene. But XPW, the world-class organization that it is bringing him here to XPW. The mystery opponent. Who is it? We hear the music, we see the lights, but who can it be? The fans here in Bakersfield, hey, look at that. The fans in Bakersfield are going nuts, man. He's the one and only. Tracy, a smother, better than of the ring. Look at that. Taking no crap from any of the fans. I love this guy, Tracy Smother, a veteran of the ring. He's a real professional wrestler. No violent crap for this guy. Good, he knows the moves, counter wrestling, chain wrestling, catch as catch can, the Greco-Roman.
I'd like to introduce you to the baddest motherfucker on the planet, Tracy Smother.
We are getting into this, what is going to look like a scientific match, man. And I want to say I am very proud, very happy that these matches are becoming more and more of a regular thing here in the XPW. We are seeing too much of this violent crap. We are inspiring these young people out in the to go in the backyard and smash the light bulb in the head. What is that? We are going to see what professional wrestling should be.
Well, you got a point there. This is much more prominent now, seemingly, here in XPW. We've seen a lot of technical wrestling style matches. And now look at this, Tracy Smothers.
Like I was saying before, man, we got to see more emphasis on the catch as catch can, the Greco-Roman moves, the hooks, not just smashing the bar wire.
And here's a tie-up now and a takedown by Tracy Smothers.
Tony Jones. A beautiful, beautiful go behind.
And one of his own now from the shooter, Tony Jones, reversal. Tracy Smothers counters.
Look at this amateur moves, riding, single leg takedown.
Single leg takedown, going in two, pinning predicament now. Pee Wee Moore, only two. Another go behind.
Peace Cross, I'm going to educate you a little bit. This is what you call the ride. When you get behind that, the riding.
I know what that means.
Riding to opponent.
I know what that means. But look at this now, Smothers. You know, I want to see the technical match like you do for one. But look at this, though. Talking with Rob Black outside of the ring.
That's a good thing. He's lining up with the Donald Trump of the porno business,
come on.
Rob Black.
Rivera, you're talking about technical matches. Look at this guy. The pull of the trunk, pull the hair. I didn't see any of that from Tony Jones. And look, Pee Wee Moore Pee Wee Moore's not buying it either. He didn't see anything.
I think I saw a little bit of the Tony Jones.
Come on, Rivera. Look at these guys now. Nose to nose. Tracy Smothers, Tony Jones. And look at that now. Smothers right to the eyes.
Hey,
cheap
come
shot.
On. This ain't the Three Stooges. What's going on here with the poke in the eyes, man?
Tracy Smothers now forearm twice to the back. Tony Jones down. Picks him back up. Side headlock. Irish whip across the ropes. Tony Jones, shoulder block from Smothers. Jones goes down. Across the ropes again goes Smothers. Up and over. Oh, look at that power slam.
Beautiful power slam by this guy. They
going for the
Tony
cover.
Jones.
Tony Jones only two. What a name he would make for himself. Here in XP. Oh, did you see that, Rob
right
Black?
The top rope. Rob Black holding the top rope.
That prick, Rob Black, he held the top rope down.
Hey,
you saw it, Rivera.
Watch your language, man. You're talking about the boss.
Look what he's doing with those stupid-looking boots on. He's stomping away at the shooter, Tony Jones, and baseball slide now from Tracy Smothers onto the shooter.
Tracy Smothers recognizing an opportunity when he sees one, and he's arguing, spending more time arguing with the fans than concentrating on the shooter.
Out here on the concrete floor now, Tracy Smothers into that XPW banner, but behind that banner is that hard security railing. Tony Jones, the shooter, trying to make a name for himself here in XPW, finally crawling his way out of the independent scene. And like Rob Black said, we saw him in that movie, Beyond the Mat, trying to make a name for himself. And this could be it, Rivera. This could be it.
The fans here in Bakersfield are pretty crazy, man. They don't take crap. They don't back down from the wrestler. Look at these guys.
John with them now. Tracy Smothers. And look at that. Jones right into those stairs. Stairs to get back into the ring. Both men now back into the ring. Smothers going for the cover. Quick kick out by the shooter, Tony Jones.
Only two. Only two there, man.
Look at Smothers, man. Worry about your opponent.
Hey, Chico, you got to look out for everything that's going on in the match.
Into the
maybe there's a beautiful girl in the ring, like Christy Mist.
All right, okay. Forget about the girls for 1 second. Look at this, though. Tracy Smothers, referee Pee Wee Moore trying to get in between them. Looked like an illegal choke there. Ah, now look at this. Look at that. Stepping on his neck, Tracy Smothers. Pulling all these dirty tricks out of the book.
Look at this guy, Pee Wee, man. He's so small. If I threw a fire, he'd blow away, man.
And look at that, Rob Black. Rob Black was choking Tony Jones in the corner while Smothers was distracting referee Pee Wee Moore. This is absurd.
Wow, look at the brutal forearm to the head, the elbow. I like this guy, Tracy Smothers.
Continuous now. Tony Jones is down. What a victory this was. I can't believe Tracy Smothers is here in XPW. Now, did you know anything about this, Rivera? You've been siding with Rob Black for quite some time now.
Well, you know, I know there have been some secretive negotiations.
What?
Going on.
What did you know? What did you know? Nonetheless, Tracy Smothers now. Oh, look at that, raking his face right across that top rope.
That is very painful.
Right across the eye, it looked like. All right, Irish Whip coming up here, pillar to post. And look at
Tony Jones, the energy is leaving his body. He's falling like a ball of wax on the floor.
Tony Jones completely out of it now. Groggy. Tracy Smothers stomping away, raking his back. And Pee Wee Moore trying to step in there now. Smothers pulling all these veteran moves now on the youngster, Tony Jones. Another Irish whip coming up here. Tony Jones to the far side. Oh, going for the sunset flip, but look at that now.
That was a
suplex.
Double underhand at suplex. That's beautiful.
And Smothers is down now. Tony Jones trying to get the momentum, ducking him his clothesline. Smothers up the rope, going into a sidewalk slam.
He's all over, looks like.
Tracy Smothers grabbing the back of his neck. This could be it. One, two, people more, only two.
Again, only two. Like I said before, if I let go of a pedal, Pee Wee Moore is going to go flying out of the ring.
Okay, I understand. The guy's skin and bones. I know. Look at that now. Knee right into the esophagus. Going for the cover now. Tracy Smothers.
Still only two. This guy, the shooter. He's a tough guy, man.
Shooter? I don't. What are you
talking about? Shooter.
Look at this now. Smothers taunting. Tony Joe, tell him to get up. Oh. Did you see that? The martial arts background coming into play. Going for the cover now. Tony Jones kicked out again.
That's correct. Tracy Smothers has a very extensive martial art background. Jiu-Jitsu, Kendo Nagasaki.
I know that.
Tai Bo.
Look at this now. Smothers chop in the corner. And you can hear those chops echo here at Strongbow Stadium in Bakersfield, California. Look at those forearms now right to the side of the head.
Tony Jones is groggy. Look at the face. He's groggy.
Tony Jones trying to shake it off. Reversal here. Irish whip. Smothers to the far side. Oh, look at that. Carryover suplex.
Can both men make it up to the feet?
Both men trying to get up to their feet now. What a match this has been. Wait a minute. Look at this, though. Look at this, Rivera.
Tony Jones trying to go for the single leg suplex, but Smothers countering with the arm and the elbow, the forearms.
And look at this now. T-bone suplex. Smothers goes down.
Smothers really jarred.
This could be it. Going for the cover. Oh, only two. Only two.
2 6/7 on that one.
That was close. 6/7, that was it. Look at this now. He looks like he's trying to go for a belly-to-belly suplex. Smothers blocks and gives him one of his own.
Belly-to-belly suplex. Excellent.
Look at this now. Tracy Smothers with something in mind here, obviously. He's in a three-point stance. And look at this now. Oh, look at that. Just nailed him with that clothesline. Tony Jones down. Only two. I thought that was it, Rivera. I thought it was over.
That was a beautiful clothesline, reminiscent of Stan Hansen.
Rob Black now complaining to referee Pee Wee Moore. I thought that was a fair count, but it was close, but it was only a two count. Reversal now. Irish whip. Belly to belly. Tony Jones. Smothers for the pin. Tony, only two. Only
I
two.
Told
Smothers
you, man.
Kicked out.
This Tracy Smothers, a tough guy, a veteran. And he's no easy to get the shoulders down.
He certainly is. And look at this now. Those forearms down to the head. Kick now right to the side of the head.
More evidence. More evidence of the martial art background.
Only a two count once again, Rivera. This guy, Tony Jones, has got a lot in him. You got to admit that. Calling for him to get up now. Whoa, did you see that?
Wow. He was attempting to go for another spinning kick. But Tony Jones caught it, blocked it, brought him down with the slam.
Caught him in midair. Look at Rob Black. He had Pee Wee Moore grabbed him. And then that buffoon got nailed just now by Tony Jones.
What's the matter with this guy, Chuta? He's showing no respect.
Look at Lizzie Borden.
Oh, yeah. Really?
Lizzie Borden distracted. Oh, Tony Jones.
Hey, what kind of a guy is this?
You can't hit a girl.
Do not hit a woman. Hey.
Whoa.
That's the idea. He's got the idea, man.
Rivera, calm down. Sit down. I don't want this table to get knocked over again.
Put the lengua in there, man.
He just laid one in her. Look at this now. The shooter perching himself on the top rope. Oh, look at that. To the groin. Rob Black grabbed the leg of Tony Jones. Going up now, looks like.
Robert Black instinctively grabbing the leg and bringing him down on the culion.
Going for a superplex now, it looks like. From the top rope. Tony Jones down.
That was a beautiful superplex. Tracy Smothers.
Only two.
This guy is a Superman. He's a shooter. I can't believe it.
You gotta give him credit.
Superman. This match should be over.
You gotta give him credit. I'm glad you are, Rivera. I'm glad you're finally seeing light. Now look at this now. Pinning predicament.
The schoolboy right there, brother. Schoolboy.
What
referee.
Is this? Referee, you're right, Larry.
Referee, what's the matter, man?
One, two. No, man, he had this match won. That idiot, Rob Black, he cost him the victory.
Hey, who are you calling an idiot, man? This
man,
is
you
the guy.
Saw what happened.
This guy is paying you checks, so shut up, man.
You saw it, Rivera. I'm thinking about the company.
Pay some respect.
Look at this now. Irish whip coming up. Reversal now by the shooter. Arm wringer now. Boot to the midsection. Going for it looks like a
another go behind.
Belly to back suplex coming up. No. Smothers grabs the rope. And look at this now. Rob Black, did you see that? He had the legs. He's got the leg. Three, it's over. This is ridiculous, Rivera.
What are you talking about? I didn't see anything,
what?
Man.
Man, you saw the whole thing.
I saw the guy try to pick him up for the belly to back. And Tracy's mother turned the body and put him down in the mat. That's
You're
it.
Absolutely wrong. Rob Black grabbed the leg. And then he held Tony Jones' leg down for Smothers to get the pin. Come on, Smothers.
Hey, Chico, calm down, man. Calmate, brother. Don't forget, wrestling fan, coming up next, we're going to see Tool against Homeless Jimmy and the main event, Abdullah the Butcher against Axel Rotter. Stay tuned.
Smothers is a jerk.
How can you support this guy, Rob Black? He can't even give someone an honest opportunity. He has to help Tracy Smothers, of all people, beat Tony Jones?
Hey, Chief,
come on!
Wait a minute, man. What are you talking about? Help.
What am I talking
help?
About?
No help here, man. This guy, Tracy Smothers. He's a veteran of the war of the rings. You know what, man? He needs no help. Robert Black was simply showing the respect to the shooter. And you know what? Speaking of respect, there is another guy who's getting much respect, plenty of respect in the SPW locker room. This guy is a monster. He's big like this monstro, Chico. His name is Tool. And right now, we are going to see Tool take on Homeless Jimmy in Ventura.
Welcome back, folks, to XPW TV. We are set for battle once again. Homeless Jimmy taking on the undefeated, the Monster Tool.
This XPW, are they ever going to come up with an opponent for Tool that is not 5 feet two? This guy is towering over any opponent that is put in front of him.
Oh, look at that powerful clothesline. Like a rag doll, Jimmy goes down. And you got to remember, the undefeated Tool against the always defeated Jimmy. Jimmy yet to win a match here at XPW.
We must point out that Tool's incredible size does not detract from his ability in the ring. He's very agile, can move around for a big man, sort of like Don Leo Jonathan.
Well, look at that textbook suplex, the height from Tool onto Homeless Jimmy. And what a victory this would be for Homeless Jimmy to defeat the undefeated Tool. Jimmy, go out, oh, there it is, the shopping cart.
The world famous shopping cart with the stuff in there, the cheap metal, the trash can.
He's got some sort of, it's not like a tent maybe it looked like, throwing all the stuff in the ring now. Tool's very familiar with these weird objects though. You gotta remember, he has all sorts of stuff down in his dungeon. Look at this though. No effect! Oh!
The brutal power, the tremendous strength of Tool as he brings down that garbage can is power to believe.
And look at that shoulder block. Jimmy, once again, just manhandled by this guy, Tool. And it looks like he's going for another textbook suplex. Oh, did you see the height, Larry?
Tool, the power is incredible. He's not even at 100% here because this guy Jimmy is so small, so light. He's not even exerting 100% of the power.
Jimmy now out onto the arena floor here in Ventura, California. Tool looks like he's going to follow him up. Coming up now, Tool has shown me a lot here in XPW. Look at this though, Jimmy firing back, wailing away, fist. This is what he's got to do to this guy. He's got to use his speed, his quickness. And look at this down, into the ring post, down goes Tool.
Man. This is going all over the place. I thought it would be all over already, but Homeless Jimmy is hanging in there, man.
And look at that, right into his own shopping cart. Homeless Jimmy's head into the steel. And now Tool looks like he's going to slam him on this concrete foot. No!
You know, man, I was driving down to Greco's Pizza last night on Hollywood Boulevard. I saw Homeless Jimmy walking there by Hollywood and Hudson.
You saw him where?
Begging for money, drinking brews, putting garbage can lids in his chopping cart. It was hard to believe, man.
Well, look at this now. Jimmy just swung right into that security railing and down onto the concrete floor. Look at Tool. Just getting in the face of these people here. Slams him on the ring apron.
You know, if I was this guy in the crowd, I would put my butt back in the seat because this Tool is going to give him una galleta a la cabeza, bro.
Kazoon tight. Here he comes now. Tool on the outside, still wailing away with Homeless Jimmy now. This is a brawl is what this is. Referee, I don't know if he's reached the count or what. Tool, I don't even know if he understands the referee, Rivera.
Well, I know he must be very hot. Very hot under that hood that he's wearing in his head.
Well, I think that's one of the last things on his mind right now. Into that ring post again. Low blow, two of them onto Tool. I mean, this might be the only way to put this guy out. He's got the shopping cart. Look at this now, rams it. Low blow with the shopping cart on the Tool.
You know, a man of normal size, that shopping cart would hit him in the chest. But since Tool is so big, hit him right there in the gonad.
Look at this now, Jimmy, one way or the other. He's going to put that cart in the ring, and there he goes. That cart going into the ring under the bottom rope. Oh, look at that fist down to the head of Homeless Jimmy.
Tremendous left hand by Tool. He's also a boxer.
Well, Tool firing Jimmy back into the ring now. I didn't know about his boxing background. I don't even know if anyone knows much about this guy. No, wait a minute, no, Jimmy. Oh no, he's gonna set up his own demise here, that shopping cart. We've seen this before. Into the cart.
You know, this Homeless Jimmy, I like his spirit. I love his determination, but I have to question his brains. Why is he bringing this chopping cut to every match when every match he lands on his back, flat on the back?
And look at this now. Look at that springboard off the top rope into a face buster.
Man, brutality, brother.
What a choke slam that was earlier, though. Choke slam into the shopping cart, Rivera. And look at that, though. Tool. He put the throat slash. This is it? Oh, no, it's the stump bomb. Here comes the stump bomb, Rivera.
Oh! Hard, right in the face and chest, landing right in the nose.
That move will put anybody away, including Homeless Jimmy. It's over, three count. Man, is this guy a monster.
You know, I cannot imagine anybody that can take this guy too.
Still to come in our main event, ladies and gentlemen, Abdullah the Butcher against Axel Rotten here on XPW TV. Stay with us, folks.
It's going to be crazy, man.
Now you can get your official XPW merchandise. T-shirts of your favorite wrestlers like Supreme, the Westsiders, White Trash Johnny Webb, and Homeless Jimmy. Get photos, our video of Hardcore Conception, and the lovely Christy Mist. Programs, hats, and more. Official XPW merchandise is available at all XPW live events or by logging on to our website at xpwrestling.com. Get your official XPW merchandise today. Visit XPW's official website at www.xpwrestling.com or call the XPW hotline at 818-779-6475. Do you think you have what it takes to become a pro wrestler? Then check out The Asylum, the official pro wrestling training school of XPW. For more information, call 818-779-6479 or log on to www.xpwrestling.com. Okay, got a bill there. Yeah, another bill. Rampage Wrestling Magazine. They got a lot of hot pictures in that.
That's
item
correct.
Right there.
A lot of features.
Fan mail. Fan mail for Larry Rivera? You gotta be kidding me.
I love it, brother.
Where's my fan mail?
I love you, people. That's
enough.
I love it. Let me tell you something, man. We got a lot of fan mail here in the SPW office. Christy Mist get the fair chair, but as of lately, man, this guy, White Trash Johnny Webb, he's getting a trash can full of the mail from this girl, Jessica. We saw her on the TV show, man. She's crazy. Calm down, brother. She's crazy. She's very hot. She sent in a video, man. I had to pass it around all the boys here in the office. And Chico, I gave it to the TV director. I got connection with the TV director, man. He assured me that we can share the video with you, the fans of XPW. So, brother, let's go to that footage, man. And I'm going to tell you, you're going to need the toalla this time for sure. Get it down, brother.
Give me that mail. I want to see this.
That's all mine, man. What are you doing? It's mine, Chico.
Fan mail.
Get out of here.
You're so hip. You're so chic and stylish with that sexy little smile of yours. Tell me just how old are you? You're so chic, painted like a candy clown, or maybe with a chunky eye. You're not too young to realize
now you can get your official XPW merchandise. T-shirts of your favorite wrestlers like Supreme, the Westsiders, White Trash Johnny Webb, and Homeless Jimmy. Get photos, our video of Hardcore Conception, and the lovely Christy Miss. Programs, hats, and more. Official XPW merchandise is available at all XPW live events or by logging on to our website at xpwrestling.com. Get your official XPW merchandise today. Visit XPW's official website at www.xpwrestling.com or call the XPW hotline at 818-779-6475. Do you think you have what it takes to become a pro wrestler? Then check out The Asylum, the official pro wrestling training school of XPW. For more information, call 818-779-6479 or log on to www.xpwrestling.com. Stalked by Jessica, I wouldn't mind if she was stalking me.
Hey, brother, maybe you, man, but this guy, Webb, he seems not too happy about this girl, Jessica, following him around all over the place, showing up in the arena. She is costing him the matches, and he's depressed. He's in very bad shape. He's drinking a lot of booze, eating the pills. He's got the pastilla, chico. He's out of control, man.
You know, I wouldn't mind, Larry, sticking my right up her ass. And Jessica.
What's the matter with you, man? This is TV. Now you know I'm the host, man. XPW fans at Vengeance, Sabu, and Abdullah the Butcher are set to go one-on-one. But right now, let's take a look at the main event from tonight. Abdullah the Butcher meeting Axel Rotten.
Ladies and gentlemen, Larry Rivera, here we go. Our main event this week on XPW TV here live from Ventura, California. Axel Rotten, Abdullah the Butcher.
You know what, man? I want to place a bet with the XPW fans right now. You guys want to bet? How you want to bet there's going to be one wrestling move in this match?
Well, I got to agree with you on that one. I mean, this one's going to be so hardcore, so violent, Larry Rivera. And, hey, man, I just hope you can stomach this match, Rivera. I know what you were like during that King of the Death match.
Well, brother, I'm going to tell you, man, before I came here, I had a little arroz con pollo, a little bit of lechon asado, and some flan, and arroz con leche.
Some what?
There's a lot of stuff in the stomach.
Oh, it's some sort of a Latin food, right?
That's correct. Okay. That's correct. Look at the face of Axel Rotten.
Axel Rotten just getting into that camera now. And listen to this. You can hear the music. Abdullah the Butcher. What a maniac. I mean, you want to talk about history of hardcore. This is one of the innovators right here coming up, coming to the ring. This guy was hardcore before there was hardcore, Rivera.
He was hardcore before you were born, Chico. Let me tell you something. From Detroit to Japan to the wild desert of the Sudan, Abdullah the Butcher has been all over the place. He is probably the most experienced in this, what I call these violent crap matches.
But wait a minute. Look at this now. Rob Black. Of course, coming to the ring before Abdullah the Butcher. This is his henchman. I mean, we saw the D-Day surprise. I mean, what a shock that was. Not only to us, Larry, but the entire crowd at the LA Sports Arena. There he is, Abdullah the Butcher, set for battle.
That's right. At the Sport Arena, everybody thought the surprise was going to be Chris Candido, but it was Abdullah the Butcher.
All right, there he goes into the ring now. Abdullah the Butcher, this maniac, this madman. And look at this now, Axel Rotten talking to referee.
He pulled the fork out of the boot, out of the juice.
Is that a fork? He's got a fork, you're right.
He's got a fork, man.
These fans of Ventura immediately in appreciation for this Abdullah the Butcher now.
Not only the fans in Ventura have an appreciation for Abdullah, but the fans of Puerto Rico. The fans of Puerto Rico are very familiar with Bruiser Brody and Abdullah the Butcher and all the battles they had with Carlos Colon.
Yeah, don't forget Carlos Colon. I was just going to tell you that, Larry Rivera.
Yeah, look sure at, you were, man.
I was. And look at this now. Abdullah with the fork. Right into the forehead.
This is disgusting. This, look, let me ask you a question, man.
What?
You ever see Lutez?
Of course.
Involved in a match like this?
No, man, I didn't. This is not Lutez's kind of match.
You
look
ever
at
see
this. This is Abdullah the Butcher, baby.
Jim Kaminsky be involved in a match like this?
Of course not. I'm talking about Axel Rotten. I'm talking about Abdullah the Butcher. And I'm talking about XPW. Oh look at that.
Jeez.
Would you look at that crimson mask on the face of Axel Rotten? I mean, just busted wide open.
This is a very sick, sadistic display of violence. But look at the fans in the crowd. They love it. They love it.
Oh no, he's going in the...
Hey, Chico, what's the matter with you?
What is this? Is this dental work?
This is absolutely
what is he
disgusting.
Doing? He's putting that fork in his mouth, on his gum. This is sick.
I do not understand why the referee is even in the ring. I know he has to count the pin, but that is it.
Well, that's it, Rivera.
Anybody, any fan can count the pin.
Well, we got the referee in the ring just for that, the three count. And I don't know, man. It looks like Axel Rotten could be...
Oh!
Did you see that?
Man.
Continuing to fork away the forehead of Axel Rotten.
Oh, yeah, madre.
What into the mouth again.
This is out of control.
Oh, this is disgusting, man. He's got that fork in his mouth. I have never seen anything like this before. Referee Danny Ramirez trying to get the face of Abdullah the Butcher. But listen, look at it. Abdullah wants no part. Oh, look at what a man.
Look at the blood dripping down the face of Axel and the face of Abdullah. He's getting pleasure. That face was pleasure out of the blood dripping.
And he just ripped that fork. Oh, look at that now. What is... Rotten's got a staple gun. He's got a staple gun, Larry.
He's putting staples in the head? A staple gun in a wrestling match? What is wrong with this organization?
Look at that. Look at that. It right away busted wide open. There's a staple in his forehead.
Chico, I feel this.
Look at this. Look at this.
I feel this foot coming up. I might have to vomit, man.
Well, turn your head the other way, Rivera.
Oh, jeez.
Calm down. Take a deep breath. Listen.
I mean,
this is ridiculous, though. Axel Rotten with another staple.
Please.
I believe that's three of them in the forehead of Abdullah the Butcher.
Please, let's put an end to this quick. Oh, my goodness.
He's going for it again now. Abdullah quickly cut wide open.
Oh.
Look at the blood just spew from those staples in the forehead. This is sick.
Come on. No more of this, Chico. Let's end this. You know what? I want to take the time out to send a shout out, man, to Maribel that works at the Taco Bell. She complimented me on my new haircut. What do you think?
What the hell are you talking about, Rivera?
Chico, I'm trying to get my mind off this
Manuela
violent crap.
Manuela at Taco Bell? Would you shut up? Look at this match, Rivera.
She
you got Abdullah
haircut.
The Butcher. You got Axel Rotten. You got staple guns in the ring for crying out loud. And you're talking about some girl at Taco Bell. What is wrong with you?
Hey, brother, I'm trying to keep my mind entertained from this violent crap.
And look at that low blow.
Look at the fork.
With the fork, a low blow now. And look at, he's got a coat hanger.
The fork to the private area, man.
Look at this now. He's got this coat hanger. He's strangling him with this coat hanger.
He's juicing the coat hanger like a noose.
Referee Danny Ramirez, I don't believe he's ever reffed a match like this before in his life.
Yeah, a lot good that the referee is going to do.
Once again, he's only there for the three count. Look at these fans even. These fans who are so hard up for this match, even they're standing back. And look at this now. Kick the way the fork away. Axel Rotten's forehead. Axel flailing his arm. Trying to get away. And look at this now.
How is this match going to win?
Danny Ramirez. Headbutt from Axel Rotten. Referee goes down,
this
Rivera.
This should be disqualification right there, man. If the referee don't call the DQ.
Isn't oh, look at that.
Okay.
You, Sabu. A message for Sabu, it looks like, from Rob Black. This is, and look at this, XPW officials. This has got to stop.
We are getting a word that this match...
Wait a minute.
Abdullah the Butcher has been officially disqualified. Look at Sabu, is outside the middle of the ring. XPW security preventing the entrance of Sabu.
But look at this, though. Sabu jumping over security into the ring. And Josh Lacey at ringside as well. Sabu now trying to get Abdullah off Axel Rotten along with XPW. Security, look at this. Head official Patrick Hernandez down at the ringside area as well.
It looks like Lacey's being a little careful because you saw what happened to him at the Sport Arena when he got the fork in the forehead.
The most hardcore wrestling in the United States today. XPW has hit the scene. And look at this. Abdullah the Butcher. Axelrotten.
Look at 10 men cannot stop Abdullah the Butcher. 20 men cannot stop Abdullah the Butcher.
And look at this now. Lazy's got that chair. Coming, trying to come to the aid of Sabu. Pee-wee Moore now in the ring. Referee trying to separate these guys.
Abdullah the Butcher is blind with violence, blind with rage.
Look at this, Larry. We got three referees, XPW officials, and Sabu Lazy down there, and we still can't keep these guys apart. This is absurd.
There is no control here, man.
Sabu.
They're trying to get Sabu back to the locker room.
Trying to get him back into the dressing room area. Exactly right, Larry Rivera. Abdul the Butcher, look at this guy. I mean, look at him. Hey, did you see what he was doing? I mean, this guy's got four or five staples in his head. He's walking around there. Oh, yeah, sure, Rob Black. Yeah, you appreciate that.
That's right. There he is, the Donald Trump of the porno business.
Give me
showing his appreciation for Abdullah the Butcher.
And look at this now. Abdullah's not finished. He's going after Axelrotten again, it looks like. What has he got in his hand?
The fork again,
he's
man.
He's got the fork again in his hand. Into the ringside table and the timekeeper's table. Look at Abdullah. What a madman.
He's a maniac.
He sure is. He's a maniac indeed. We could be looking at the next XPW champ right here. Abdullah
the
Butcher.
Are you out of your mind, man? This guy a champion?
I don't know, man. He's going to be going against Sabu. Look at this now. Going back into the dressing room area.
This has been one hell of a match, ladies and gentlemen.
Folks, thank you very much for joining us here on XPW TV. Whoa!
Don't forget to join us next Saturday night.